Hello, hello, everyone. How are we doing today? Okay, so, oh, the boy done fell. Okay, you okay? Okay, yes, y'all, as y'all can see, I am starting a new, LP. I kind of like streamed a tiny little bit. I kind of streamed like a tiny little bit of like me kind of sort of like making them, and okay, yeah, let me okay, then scrap it. Yes. Okay, list that on SD then. Okay. Okay, y'all. So, I redid their place. I just moved them. Okay, yeah, go take a shower. Go ahead. I just moved them into this. Oh Lord. I just moved them into this apartment that I got off of Patreon. If I can remember like where I got it from, I will have it linked in the comments in the description below. Yeah, this is it. Like it's really cute. Like it's really cute. So I was just like, oh yeah, see, I have to get this. Like is this really cute? I really like it. Okay. Just give y'all a little tour if I can do this properly. Let me wait a minute. See, y'all, I'm messing up already. I need to hold on, y'all. Okay, let me try it. Okay, y'all, so this is India's room. Like it's real cute, you know. It's real cute. Like I love all the little like, you know, clutter and all that. Like it's really cute. I love the shoes. Those are so cute. And, you know, she got all these paintings on her wall, you know. I gotta move that. Cause like when I got it before, I was like, yo, how am I gonna fit like a desk in here? So I was just like, you know what, I'ma just give her an easel. And okay, and let's this is the bathroom. Well this is the shower portion of the bathroom. Really cute, you know. They got their little washer and dryer by the front door. They got a vacuum or ironing board, you know, like the stuff they clean with. They got all their little shoes right here. It's so cute. Oh, look at her, she's so cute. And then over here is the other part to the bathroom. Okay, this is the other part to the bathroom. Like I like it. I really do. I like the black. It's really nice. I love the rug. The rug is so freaking pretty. Okay. Okay, and then this is the hallway. And then right here is the living room. Y'all, Carla has sleep. She is not. Okay, this is the living room. It's, you know, it's just small. That's it. Oh yeah, yeah. They got a stripper pole. All in their living room. Yes, I love it. I need to move the TV up a little bit because it's like, you know, clashing with that. So I'm gonna do that. This is their kitchen. Oh yeah, I gotta show y'all the little wall right here. They got a little painting on the wall. It's cute. And then this is their kitchen, which I really love. I really, really, really love this kitchen. It is like, it's nice. Like, I really love it. You know, they gotta have all the little like clutter and all that. They gotta have that. And then I gotta show y'all this corner over here. This is like the little like dining area. It's so cute. Like, I love the mirror right here. That is so pretty. CJ, what are you doing? Y'all. And I love the fridge. I'm gonna link the apartment so y'all can download it for yourself, you know, tweak it yourselves or whatever. And this is Carla's room. You know, it's very, you know, like girl next door room, you know. It's giving the girly vibe. She got her little mannequin right here and all that. Or her mannequin head. I have to move that down though. It's right here. It's like, it's up and I don't like that. Okay, so that is the tour. Okay, because y'all know I'm not good with streaming. Girl, what you got on? Okay, watch this. Yes, after the washing machine. I'm lost, but she can't use the washing machine. Oh. What? Y'all, what is going on? I'm so... Okay, she is sleepy. So we're gonna have her go to sleep. I'm gonna cheat her knees. What? Oh my goodness. Y'all. You're feeling energized, but you're also sleepy. So I'm gonna have you take a nap. Let's see these lights. You go on auto lights. Girl, y'all with the glitch, I can't. Okay, okay, I need to, like, to change her clothes, because, shorty, what do you have on? Like, I definitely don't think that's what I put you in. Let's get back to it. Okay. Her energy is low. Her hunger is low. Okay, you just made food, so that's good. Okay, let me move you all the way. Okay, I'm gonna change her outfits because what do you have on? My dear. Okay, there we go. Like Bonnet Gang, yes, yes. They cute with they bonnets on. Yes. Okay. Okay, she's eating. Okay, her social. Okay, let's. Like, I kind of want them to go out. Okay, yeah, you know, they're feeling good. So we're gonna change them really quick. Let me see her energy. Like, she popped up. Like, I don't want to cheat her needs. Okay, no. She's going to bed anyway. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna just have her just go to bed. Stay your ass. Get your ass. Let me lock these damn doors so Vlad ass don't be trying to come in here. Household members. Okay, they're both sleeping. Yeah, let me fast forward. Because I'm gonna have them go out so they can, you know, get their social up, you know, make some new sims. Yeah, and I think that I'm a try and do a makeover in this LP. Like, I'm gonna try and, you know, like, do makeovers and stuff. Let me see if I can find somebody. Let me see. I don't think I'm gonna find nobody. It's like, oh no, it's just 7 in the morning. Okay, so I just woke up. Boom, look, we got our first victim, y'all. Oh, no way. This is my sim. Okay, yeah. So she can definitely get a makeover. Yeah, okay. The new cast background. Okay, yes, y'all. This is Ashanti. Oh, she's so freaking bomb. Okay, see, I gotta... Oh yeah, I'm about to do her up real.
Yeah, I'm like extremely picky, like overly picky. When it comes to like skins and like hair and stuff, I'm like overly picky for no reason. But I'm like that's actually pretty okay. Let's do her top really quick. Yeah, let's just do some simple chain, you know, whatever. Let's see this one. Oh yeah, that's pretty. I'm gonna change her shoes. I put some heels. I believe I have one in the color. Let's see. Did she go well? Thinking about it, I'm like, I don't know. Okay. Because we don't want that to start thinking of the week. Okay, so it's a shoe. Yes, you don't got one color. Let me see if I might change the top. Okay, yeah, excuse me. Okay, let's do the see jeans. Okay, let's see. Okay, Miss Ashanti, bomb girl. I'm gonna change my hair. I'm kind of like, y'all, like, this is the part where I'm like super, like, extra. Like, I be super extra when it comes to like taking hairs and stuff. I just gotta have the right hair. I just thought I just finished, you know, just finished my skin, doing makeup, doing lips, doing eyes, and just like, you gotta find like that perfect hair. I mean, it's cute, but like,
but like, how did it get on her though? That was weird. Y'all, what? Oh my goodness, y'all, she looks so freaking bomb, and I wish they wasn't in the background, because this would be a perfect picture. The struggle. Okay, I'm confused as to how it got on Ashanti, because I was definitely on the other ones, but okay. Let me just save this. Yeah, okay, and then I'm going to go to Manage Worlds, because we're going to go back to, to India and Carla. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the Bestfrannsss. And I will see you guys when it loads. All right, y'all. Okay, so okay, yeah, let me have them get dressed. Yes, change your outfit. Let me have them get dressed. So I'm gonna have them go out, explore. Just go out and about today. Let me just MC command her real quick, cause I ain't got time for her. Child, what the hell? Where her clothes at? Y'all. Okay, so I see. I got like a lot of work to do. Okay. So, let us go out. Oh, it looks terrible outside. What is going on? Ain't nobody outside. Oh my God, y'all. What the hell? Ain't nobody outside. Oh, okay. See, I was about to say. I know. I see people. Okay. Get your ass off the computer. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Oh, he looking like, dang, I ain't never seen nobody more beautiful. He looking like, damn, girl, you so freaking bomb. Okay, hold up. Is this Penny? Okay, with your Starbucks in your hand. Oh, what is she running from? What happened? Oh no. Okay, hey cutie. Okay, let's have her do a friendly introduction. Like, why was she running like that though? That shit was crazy. Not her being on her tablet. Oh Lord. Child, not. I need. Y'all, what in the world? Hold up, pause, cuz. What in the world? What is going on with you? Y'all, I can't. Okay, so we just gonna ignore him. Let you go ahead about your business, partner. Okay, there's more people over here, so, child, what's wrong with her? Oh, they go Penny. Oh, child, like Penny. Oh, Lord. Penny ass mad. Okay, y'all, hold up. Let's stop and check on sis and be like, sis, like, is you okay? Like, what happened? Let me cheat her knees real quick because I need her to be up there. Hey, like, hey, Penny, what's wrong? What happened? Like, who did it? Let me see. Friendly. Discuss angry mood. Like, what got you in the mood? Is what I want to know. Because whoever did it, like, they can square up. Like, what happened? Oh, hell, oh, no. Oh, hell, no. Uh-uh. No, no, ma'am. No, ma'am. Uh-uh. Where is you going? Where you going, Penny? Where you going? Because, nuh-uh. No, ma'am. I don't give a damn if you tired or not. Mm-mm. Apologize for what? No, sir. Let's see. Have Penny leave. Let's see, Mischief. No, okay. No, because first of all, who is you yelling at Penny? Cuz it ain't me. You got the right one, Miss Penny. Yeah. Go get her ass. Yeah. Yeah, who think you yelling at Penny? Guess what? Yeah. Y'all, ooh, well, Penny ass is mad. Like, she is mad as hell. Yes, yes. Get in her ass, girl. Get in her ass. Uh-oh. Y'all, what the hell? What happened? Why is that girl still running? Child, I don't know, but let's see. She's like, girl, I don't give a damn about your attitude. You need to check that shit. Well, not Penny on the phone. Who you calling? First of all, hold up. Penny. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Goodbye. Not her cleaning up. Okay. Okay, let's oh hell no. See I'm about to go steal this friend that she's trying to make. Friendly introduction. Let's go on over there, girl. Who is that? Chat with Alex. Oh hey, beautiful. Wait a minute. Y'all, I make these sounds in there and then I forget that I done made them. Hey, gorgeous. Oh, this is Skylar. Okay. Yeah, let's definitely have you be friends with Skylar. Just call her over and be like, hey, girl. Like, I thought that was you. Oh, my God. No, Skylar, come back. Child, not me in this camera. Ooh, what's wrong with her? With her little stank walk. Ooh, oh, Lord. And then she went away. Oh, hey, who is this? Hey, what'd that say? Jalia, girl, bye. Yes, okay, fam. Oh, and y'all twinning. Get the hell out of here. Y'all finna be best friends. Okay, yes. Okay, who is that? Okay, no, I want you to be friends with her. Call her over and be like, hey, girl, why? I was gonna say Jalia again. Girl, be like, hey, Jayla, hey, boo. Look at us twinning. I mean, like, for real twinning. Oh yes, I'm about to have y'all take a picture together. Cause y'all like I can't y'all like y'all look cute. Take photo with why she ain't right though? Oh, maybe I gotta introduce myself. Okay, wait, where you going? Wait, no, where she go? Get back over here. No! You know what? Because, like, where is you going? Like, are you leaving? Fine. Leave. Goodbye. Because I think she had to go to work. All right. Well, I'm gonna cut the video right here. because they're both at work. So, alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you turn the bell.